am Ramya Krishna, an Indian classical dancer, an artist and teacher by profession. COVID-19, an all too familiar name of a global pandemic which has affected each and every human being on this planet in one way or the other, irrespective of who they are or where they are. In a way, COVID-19 has taught us the importance of physical health and well-being, the importance of building up our immunity and such things. But what about the mental health and the emotional well-being of a person? Fear, anxiety, stress, all these have become synonymous with this pandemic. With work from home and study from home becoming the new reality, how do we cope up with this new normal? Let's do an activity together. Close your eyes and imagine what you like to do the most. For some, it may be listening to music. For some, it may be singing. For some, it may be playing an instrument. For others, it may be painting. For me, it's dance. In a way, we all dance. The way we laugh, the way we smile, the way we cry, the way we walk, the way we hip, the way we hop, all these are part of dance. But when this dance is given a specific structure and discipline, it becomes an Indian classical dance. In the previous video clip that was shown, I was portraying the fear, stress, anxiety which is faced by the students of today while juggling between the online classes, self-study, assignment, the anxiety of not meeting their friends, the stress of not even able to talk about what they are feeling. And I was depicting this through the art form that I have been trained in, which is Bharatanatyam. Bharatanatyam is one of the most ancient classical dance forms of India, which has its origin from a South Indian state called Tamil Nadu. The theoretical foundation of Bharatanatyam is based on the Natya Shastra, which was written by Acharya Bharat Muni. It was also known as the fifth Veda or the Natya Veda. Initially, it was performed in the temples by the Devadasis and it was part of the rituals of the temple. But now, it has become a mainstream art form and it's open to a much wider audience. A trained Bharatanatyam dancer has his or her own way of relaxing. The linear angular movements adds subtlety to its beauty. The beautiful hand gestures, the blossoming of a flower, a bee coming and sucking on the nectar, lovely facial expressions, the eye movements, all lead us to an aesthetic experience. The intense footwork releases all our stress and anger and helps us to relax. Bharatanatyam as an art form is deeply devotional in nature. Generally, we take stories from the Indian mythology and narrate it through rhythmical body movements and facial expressions. In the same line, I am going to perform a varna on Goddess Durga, who is the slayer of demons and the harbinger of happiness and success. Namaste.
Om Namah Chandikayai, Om Namah Chandikayai, Om Jayanti Mangala.
Om Tat Tat. nakka yam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka yam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tatta ketta nakka jam dari ketta takka tam tatta ketta nakka jam tatun dari ketta takka tatta ketta nakka takka jam tatun dari ketta takka takka jam takka nam takka rum takka jet tam tatta ketta takki kadik katta jet takka tatta tam tatta ketta takki kadik katta jet takka tatta tam tatta ketta takki kadik katta dalang takka tatta
mahisha
विद्यावंतम् यशस्वंतम् लक्ष्मीवंतम्
चंडिका।